Hi everyone, this is Ruby Lisa Ong. Topic for today, how to perform great business presentation. Okay guys, I'd like to share with you, we have 5 tips especially for entrepreneur showing their vision to the visitors, trying to sell a product through a webinar, or looking for new investors for your presentation. Number 1, tell a story. Kailangan mong magkwento pero yung tunay at totoo. Pwedeng gawing testimonial videos para makita at maramdaman mga audience mo ang istorya na masaya o malungkot at ang ending ay makita ang resulta ng dakumpay. Mag-convince mo sila sa presentation mo. Number 2, keep it simple. Make sure you try your presentation a very interesting one and related to the business. It should be simple and straightforward. Wag yung pasikot-sikot, dapat direct to the point ang presentation with the clarity. Number 3, know your stuff. Prepare yourself as a good foundation to know about your presentation because there's a good chance that you will need to answer questions at the end of the business presentation. You should provide it or any ideas about your product. This gives you more confidence and accurate during presentation. Pang-apat, speak naturally. Dapat natural lang ang magsalita. Dahan-dahan at very clear ang salita mo sa presentation para maintindihan ka ng mga visitors mo. Huwag gamitin ang salitang bastos at offensive languages. Panglima, always smile. Yes, ang mga visitors mo ay ma-attract sa iyong ngiti. Your smile builds trust and rapport between you and visitors. Na-appreciate nila yun. Okay, that's it guys. Bye. Once again, this is Ruby Lisa Ong. Stay safe. God bless. Bye.